And here to help me show it to you is Laura, one of the engineers who are building social experiences on Xbox Live. Hey, Laura.
Hey, Mark. What I love about Kinect is that it's not just about video games. The sensor also lets me video chat with my friends and family, and the microphone lets me do that without a headset. So let me show you an example of what Video Kinect will look like. Here, my friends, some of them are on Xbox Live, and some are on Windows Live Messenger. And here on this page are a bunch of my relatives, my parents, my brother and his wife, and my twin sister, Kristen. Kristen lives in Texas, and I live in Seattle, so video chat is a great way to keep in touch. We sent Kristen a sensor so she can help me demo this today. So let's call her up. Hey, Kristen, how's it going?
Hey, pretty good. Been busy with work. I can see you're busy too.
Yeah, I'm here at E3. Everyone, say hi to Kristen.
Hi.
Hey, everybody. So we're finally going to show everyone what you've been working on.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited about that. So here's a few things that you haven't seen yet. One thing you can do is watch stuff together. You see those topics at the bottom of your screen?
Yeah.
I can select one of them. And we can watch a video together.
The power to control the elements is bestowed upon the chosen few.
Hey, that's the last Airbender. Wasn't there a video game about that?
Yeah, there was. My coworkers played it just to boost their gamer score.
Maybe you should do the same thing.
What? My gamer score is 100% legit.
Yeah, right.
Okay. Well, this video was great, but we're going to move on now.
Yeah, that video was pretty good. So what else can we watch?
Stuff like news, sports, entertainment, whatever's hot that day.
So now we'll have even more stuff to talk about.
Exactly. Another cool thing that Kinect can do is track you as you move around. You should give that a try.
Okay. Wow, hey, that's pretty cool. It's following me.
Mm-hmm.
So how does that work?
So here's a slightly geeky answer. Kinect tracks your skeleton as you move, so it can follow you and keep you in the shot. It happens automatically.
So I don't have to adjust the camera myself?
Nope, we're trying to keep it simple. So there's one more thing I want to show. You ready?
Yeah.
So to do that, I got it in the video chat. So you should say goodbye to everyone.
All right, bye everybody.
Thanks for helping us out today. Y'all ready? Xbox in chat.
As you can see, Video Kinect lets families talk to families.